Lurk. Thank you. All right, so given infinite monkey theorem, right?
Yeah.
How long would it take for a monkey to walk to the Farlands?
Don't think that's what the monkey is about.
Yeah, but we can. You could misconstrue anything into anything else, Blacks. All right.
Be careful. I might misconstrue that.
All right. Well, if you misconstrue that, it's not my problem.
Hello, friends.
Hello, friends.
I beat the convict's pass.
Good job. How many passes did you beat today?
Just the convict.
Have you gotten all the...
I killed her pass on the first try.
Nice. Have you gotten all the pass now?
No, I've only beaten the pilot and the convict. I'm working on the hunter now.
Nice.
I've got the super hot watch on me right now.
The what?
Super hot watch. It slows down time to 1/60th. Want to check it out?
Is there a drawback to it?
No.
Oh, okay.
Splax, want to check it out?
Sure.
You can watch the elevator door open.
Ooh.
It's still opening.
Wow, it's mid-open? That's amazing.
Yeah.
That's a nice ability, because you basically just freeze enemies in place and shoot them.
Well, it also slows time down for me.
Right.
Essentially, the thing is, things move 60 times slower as long as I'm standing still.
Right, but you can still stop, shoot, and then dodge roll.
Yes. Sort of.
I'd say that's pretty useful.
It's very useful.
You're very useful.
Aw, thanks. Everyone calls me a useful idiot.
Everyone calls me a useless idiot.
Speaking of useful idiots, how about that election?
Which one?
There is an election today.
There are two elections in Georgia.
Oh, were they the runoff elections?
Yep.
Nice, good for Georgia. I'm proud of Georgia.
I'm interested in the elections because I might get $2,000. Get mahoganied. This gun is ridiculous.
What gun?
So it's the mahogany, you know, the one that shoots exploding pine cones, basically. But I have a synergy for it that causes it to shoot out 4 exploding pine cones instead of 1. But I also have helix bullets, which doubles my fired bullets and makes them fire in a double helix pattern.
Oh, like a DNA pattern?
So I'm essentially firing 8 explosive pine cones.
Oh, you know what? I've had that power up before in Dungeon.
Helix bullets?
Yes.
It's fun. Hello, Sinner Grace. What you got for me? I'm really feeling it.
Really,
I can't wait to fight the dragon in slow time. What do you think, Splax? Is it going to come up green or blue or red?
I vote green.
What do you think, Fig?
What's green, blue, or red?
Green or red for the result on this chest?
I'm not watching, so I'm gonna go with red.
Fig's right.
Ah, get fucked, Splex.
Damn it.
More like get fucked me. Red is the bad result.
Haha. Haha, get fucked, Mystic.
I'm gonna use my greatest handgun ever made. Yo. Oh, that guy wasn't a bullet. Should I dodge roll over an enemy and got my face wrecked?
Nice.
Hello, nice lady. May I please have one of the bullet that can kill the pest? Thank you. Where's that half heart? It's in here somewhere. There it is.
There it is. I can't find the coin slot.
There it is. I have 9 hearts. I've gotten every master round, plus I got 2 plus 1 heart items on chamber 1.
Good job.
I still haven't been to bullet hell yet.
That's the last secret chamber, right?
Yeah. Though it is the most obvious secret chamber to get to. All you have to do is beat the dragon as a character you already killed the past of.
Wait, really? That's all you have to do to get there?
Yep. I'd like to kill all the pasts before I go to bullet hell. Oh gosh.
What's bullet hell?
What's bullet hell?
Last secret chamber.
Bullet hell these nuts.
Got him.
Oh, got him.
Are you asking seriously, though?
I think he is.
Because bullet hell is the big endgame chamber. Chamber 6.
Ooh.
where you fight the true final boss of the game.
Who's that?
That would be the Lich.
The Lich.
Yes. The guy on the title screen.
Oh my.
Get exploded. Oh, that's a mimic.
I'm going to go to bed after the end of this day.
Night. Doing okay?
I'm literally falling asleep on my computer.
Oh. So, Splax, you know how I can tell that's a mimic?
How?
Because my dog is barking at it.
Oh,
really?
And also, it's occasionally opening.
Yeah, the mimics are the chests that try to eat you, right?
Yep. Don't worry, I'm gonna yeet him. With my RC rocket launcher.
You know, at least the mimics aren't terrifying like the goddamn piano from Mario 64.
Yep. Okay, he's dead. Took him two shots from our rocket launcher.
You know what piano I'm talking about.
Yeah, what? In the Ghost House world.
Yeah, the piano in Mario 64, the one that tries to eat you.
No.
What? Have you played Mario 64?
He's never played it. He just watched.
I've never played it. I just watch videos of people playing it.
Oh, mini boss. Time do be moving slowly. Let's sling this guy. Oh gosh, that's a lot of bullets.
That's a lot of hell.
No, it's just bullets. Now that's efficiency.
Now that's a fish.
Damn it, you hit me. Get wrecked. Get destroyed. Get yoked. Where's my mahogany? So much exploding.
And as always, thanks for walking.